On your Tuesday morning, student loan debt is an epidemic plaguing the vast majority of recent grads, and there are some definite do's and don'ts when it comes to repaying those loans. So let's enter the financial fitness zone. Graduation's excitement is gone. Now it's time to make that degree work for you. But it's the other D word, debt, that is going to stick with former college students for a long time. Some Arizona cities land at the bottom 25% of more than 2,500 cities across the country, ranked by WalletHub for the amount of student loan debt you get versus the amount of money you make after you get out of school. The worst offenders: Green Valley, Tucson, Payson, Prescott, Cottonwood, and yes, here in the Valley in Tempe.
So you're thinking, Dan, gee, thanks. You told me I don't make enough money for where I live and the amount of debt that I have. Well, there are a lot of resources, websites that would like to help you with everything from calculating your payments to consolidation. But I got to tell you, the clock is ticking. November comes fast.
Quite often, the student or the graduate doesn't even realize that it's happening.
Eric Palmer told me 6 months is the typical grace period, but if you can, you should get going now.
Don't wait. Start making payments right away.
That way you can knock down that principal. But most importantly, don't ignore the elephant in the room. Call the lender, no matter what your circumstances.
You negotiate with them. Let them know what you're making, what your income is, and they'll work within your budget for you. And when I say budget, I mean the money that ends up in your account.
To make the most of your money, enter the financial fitness zone at abc15.com/finance.
We may not.